Yo family, but money time alive in the flesh at Jahati Estate at our Black Star Pan African office. These are our Jamaican brothers up here, our neighbors. Can you believe this? Come on.
Yeah, my brother.
My brothers, can you introduce yourself enough for the people who don't know you? Like, but come on up.
Okay.
Come on, bring us a cello somewhere.
You catch me off guard, but it's alright.
Taz, man, Daddy Anna, here on the continent. Listen, you know?
You know what I mean? Yes, how's the vibes in Jahati outside of Winneba?
Boy, you know what? My experience coming to Ghana is the expectation what I had when I come here in Ghana, it exceeded that. You know what I mean? It passed what I was expecting, so I'm happy. And trust me, I've never reconsidered once. Never. You know what I mean? So we just have to keep the fire blazing, you know what I mean?
And sure.
Do what we're supposed to do, the right thing. You know what I mean? As a Rastaman once said, you know, if you're here in Africa for the wrong reason, it's not quite. Do the right thing. You know what I mean? We're here for a reason, so do the right thing.
Yeah, absolutely, my brethren. And yo, man, look forward to this link up both of you enough times then. And the point of us working together, honestly, man, because we have so much good elements of black people around Ghana from the diaspora, from the country itself.
Yeah.
It only makes sense for us to do this, man.
Yeah, man. And as the Rasta man said, me is a videographer by profession. You know what I mean? So you will see my videos, them all over the place.
If you want to give them the link and things?
Yeah, man. Taz TV, unedited YouTube channel. So, yeah.
There you go.
There you go, family. So perfect. Yeah. But yeah, but I appreciate the impromptu and everything. I know we just roll up in here with this big bus by your house and everything.
Yeah.
And then you're like, oh, that's our neighbors.
MTV Cribs.
When I see the bus come, look out and I see yeah, people. I say, but when I look, I see all black people. I say, oh, that's
okay,
fine. I said, and there's a tour bus. I said, boy, it's all black people. Then I saw him. I said, oh, yeah. Okay, that's cool.
Yeah. Yo, they don't just roll up on
this, our brother, man, yeah, a real trooper, man. Brother literally just came down here and said he's gonna represent, man. And he literally just pulled it off, man. You're a survivor.
That's right, brother.
But yeah, I realize you have some good people you're networking with.
The enemy ain't playing. Why should we play?
There you go.
He ain't playing with us. The enemy is not playing with us. I'm not kidding you.
He's not taking on it.
Why should we play with our own liberation?
So perfect, you know, so family.
We should be just as serious as he
is. Family, these are the foundation of what we look at the building. Next thing you know, you're gonna see a big 15 acres estate right over there. All black people putting their money together and building.
That's right.
I'm definitely gonna keep in touch with you guys, man.